Cyberclockers, welcome. Oh, screw this. Where's APAC when you need him? Hi Sports, and welcome back to EPIC42 with Intel. So today I'm joined by Phil, but if you can see, I'm the one with the microphone. So you know, I think we're going to give a little lesson. But you know, maybe it's a bit of marketing, maybe it's a bit of everything. So Phil, sit in the chair. Oi, no. There we go. So I'm going to give a little lesson to everyone about how to like cool down your PC, because obviously gaming, it gets hot. These rooms are hot, sweaty, a bit smelly, we ignore that. But I've got a few tips and tricks, and I can't obviously break a PC. So I got the closest thing to a PC, and that's Phil. So you know, you're close enough to a PC, aren't you? He's smart. Not me, I couldn't. So the first thing we're gonna do, you do some ambient cooling. You know, you see these cool PCs all around from like Intel, Asus, ROG, same thing. And they've got some nice RGB lighting, gorgeous, love it. So I think we need to give Phil some RGB lighting. And we're gonna do that in the form, all right. We're gonna do that in the form of these lovely ice packs. Isn't that nice and cold? Do you want an ice pack? I'm not listening to you. Right. I'm putting one on your back. Treat yourself. How does that feel? Why are you lying? Right, next one. Green. Do you like green? That one was green as well. I don't know why I said that. Okay. This one can go on your shoulder. This is ridiculous. And then, you know, we've got some blue, you know, spicing it up, you know. Oh, yeah, I am. Fill out. Are you all right? You seem a bit disheveled. Yeah. I don't believe you one bit. Right, next shoulder. There we go. Now you look like some madman from the 80s, you know. Do a little performance. Like Sylvester. Right. I've got one more ice back. I'll let you choose where that one goes. That's not my circus. Not my monkeys. How's that feel? Cold? Cool enough? Yeah, I'm gonna give you the mic. I was just seeing your general reaction first. Go on, that. Give your opinion.
Yeah, I feel like cooled a little bit. Yeah, I feel a little bit chilly. cold. Let's just go with cold.
That's perfect. That's exactly what we need to cool down for summer. But I think we need to test it, don't we? So I think we're going to get you on cluster truck. And I think, you know, we'll test it on each round, see how you're doing. Because I do have some other techniques for cooling, guys. Some other little knick-knacks. But I think, you know, we'll do it each step as it goes. So we can see how to truly cool a computer. Do you have your controller? You're telling me to get it? I'm joking, I'll get it for you. I'm nice. I'm a nice person. You do that. You live your life. As long as they're on you, that's what's good, isn't it? You know, cool anywhere. You want me to tape them to you? You've got some weird thing going on, man. I'm not part of that. So you got your controller, and I think we're going to test the first part of it with a bit of cluster truck. You like cluster truck, don't you? Yeah. So I'm going to say I believe in you. I don't. Go on. You can do this. I'm going to cast it, actually. Would help if you turn the controller on. There you go. Right. Level one. Is it affecting? Nod your head for yes. Is it affecting performance? It clearly did affect your performance because you're a bit slow. I need faster. I need aggression. I need ferocity. I need goodness. You got beaten by everyone. Don't worry, whilst you play, I'll reattach them. Okay. Ignore me. Try my best. There we go, lovely. Right, you're doing good. I believe in you. Faster. You cool down. Faster performance. Yeah, do a jump. Right, I don't know if he's capable of that. He's not that good. Go on. Oh, I thought you were a pro at this game. You're a bit skew-whiff. Go on, I'll give you two more tries. Last try. Go on. Ooh, yeah, come on. Bit of pressure. Anticipation. You did it. I'm proud of you. So as you can see, the water cooling affected his performance, but I don't think it affected it enough because that was a little bit of a shambles and I don't like a shambles. So, you know, I think we're going to try a new kind of cooling. Yeah, do you want a new kind of cooling? Okay. How do you feel after that though?
Yeah, I feel all right. I feel like, I mean, I wasn't great at the game, but these ice packs are keeping me cool. I feel good. It's nice. This is I'm feeling very cool in summer.
To be fair, you need it during this like heat, don't you? It's absolutely mental. Right. So, next one. So everyone knows in the Fancy PCs, you got your proper big fans that do all the fancy work. You know what I mean? The big fans, RGB, a bit of fun. You can see them over there. Look how brilliant they look on the Azus thing and on the overclock. They're everywhere. To be fair, we are at a LAN. Of course, there's PCs everywhere. But, you know, I don't have a PC fan. So we've got this big fan right behind him. Scoot back a little bit. Because I want it to actually, I want you to feel the full effects. I don't know how to turn the fan on. No. You need the full PC. Right, turn on. Okay, do you want it on little mode or big mode?
I don't know, you're the master.
Big mode, yeah, big mode. There you are. So, oh, is that big mode? Yeah, it's a bit lethal. I'm going to get blown away. There you go. So now you've got the wind in your hair, the ice on you. Does this feel any different?
Yeah, I feel cool and refreshed. I feel ready to tackle any challenges of performance that come my way as the computer.
Yeah, you are the computer. You know, you need to face these challenges in these drastic heats. Because, like, some of them PCs in the LAN hall must be absolutely burning. And, you know, you're nice and cool. They should be jealous of you. Everyone should get themselves a good fan. So I think time to test your ability part two. Are you ready? Is this, you got to do this. You disappointed me last time. You have to do it good. Go on. Avoid that big rock. Yeah, that helps. Oh, oh, oh. What was that? Come on. Go on. It's a bit chaotic, isn't it? Oh, go on. There you go. Yes. Go on, lad. So as you can see, this fan is really affecting his performance because he did it in less than 23 tries. You know what I mean? Oh, first try. Oh, see? Getting a good fan for your PC. Gooder perform... Gooder? Is Gooder. I'm sticking with that. That's Gooder, babe. Yeah, it's a Gouda performance. I'm sticking with that. Go on. You know, you're on such a roll, you might as well give us a few more. Because you said you were a pro at this. You dropped an ice pack. Yeah, see, watch, I'll put this back on you and it'll be even better. Right, they're a bit slippy. Yeah. There you go. See, and now he's going to win. Watch this. Manifest. Go on. If this actually works, I'm going to actually giggle. What is this game? Right, you've fulfilled my prophecy wrongly. Two more tries. Two more tries. I believe in you. You've got an audience. Yeah, boo him. One more. Go on. No, you're fine. You're doing good. Go on, big jump. Yeah, go on. Yeah, see, we had faith in you. We don't need that. So, you started again. You're a bit trigger happy, aren't you? Okay. You're fine. Okay, so how do you feel after having the fan, the ice packs? How has that helped?
It's, I feel a lot, you know, the breeze has helped. I feel a lot cooler. I feel like if I was a CPU, I'd be performing better because I'd be, you know, cooler. And I didn't demonstrate it very well, but I felt like, you know, it made me better. But I just still feel like I'm not, I don't know why I'm saying this, I still feel like I'm not quite performing as optimal as I should.
Oh, well, fun fact for you, I've got one more way to keep you nice and cool. You know, you got to So, we're going to do this a bit differently. You're going to play the game, and then we're going to add the new cooling option to you whilst you play. And we are going to bring in another host to help me with this one. So, have you ever heard of water cooling? Yeah? It's expensive, it's pricey, but it does the job the best. So I think we should get one of the best hosts to give the best call-in. So would you like to start the game, Phil? Oh, am I joining? Woo! Right. This feels illegal. As you can tell, it's changing his performance. For the best? Maybe not. Go on, you can do it. You've got water cooling. Just see. Cool. Affinity's out for blood. After chain together earlier, I'd be angry. Do you wanna go on the mat? You wanna speak? Oh, you want to? Oh. Go on. That is brilliant. Go on. That's an action shot if I've ever seen one. This feels got a bit of malicious intent behind it.
Oh, absolutely. I'm not sure if my water cooling is the best.
I don't know.
Hey Phil, have you had a shower today?
I think he needs another one.
Does anyone else want to give a go?
How do you feel?
I feel a lot cooler. It is actually very, very nice, to be fair. It's very refreshing in this big LAN hall. I think everyone else is very jealous of me right now. I'm certain that everybody else is wishing that they were going through what I'm going through here. No.
Who's feeling jealous of him right now? No. Yeah, I wouldn't. Yeah, go on, you get all of him. Get the shoes. Yeah. Wet socks. Oh, there ain't a worse feeling, is there? Oh, no. Open your eyes. I feel a bit mean.
I don't. Did you not watch Train Together?
I feel like Affinity has a vengeance.
Oh, well, you got the fan as well.
Yeah, you know, we've got all the great qualities. We've got, you know, the ambient cooling with the cool LED lights, RGB, love them. You've got the air cooling, you know, from the fans. And then, of course, water cooling. So he must be very cool.
One,
yeah, we got to be careful now.
I'm trying to not get the control away. I think it's possible.
Okay, you have 3 more tries to get this level. Starting now. Two more goes. Yeah, go on, I'll let you do it. One more go. You can do this. No. Oh, one pity go.
One pity go.
Let's have awkward. That was an emphasis on pity. We're finishing off the water. Oh, I don't know. I think there's no Inham left now, is there? No, it's not it. It's not over.
There's one more water bottle.
Go on. One more. A little bit left. Just a cherry on top. Oh my. So Phil, you know, I bet you're feeling nice and refreshed now. So, you know, I think I should let you close the show. So I'll hand you the microphone. I'll hold it. I don't want you to get it wet. This is expensive.
Thank you. I feel so cool, so refreshed. And I feel like we have accurately demonstrated using me how the different types of cooling on a computer help performance. That was the aim of this show. If you hadn't realized. I feel very cool, very refreshed, and very ready to get into a different set of clothes. White t-shirt was also the best idea for this. That's all for now. Coming up next, we have DMC running the board game Ready, Set, Bet. And then after that, the pub quiz. Stick around for that, where there'll be even more humiliation of me.
Hello, Overclockers. Welcome. Where's APAC when you need him?
Stop gaming.